my mom is just as strong and poignant as Gail's. She's very loving, a little too much so. Or maybe, I don't know, but the forgiving that I need to do is the same, and I'm a little closer to knowing how to do that now. And so I'm very grateful, so thank you.